Hello? Hello? Wait a minute. என்னப்பா
Thank you. పెండింగ్ టాపిక్స్ నెక్స్ట్ న్యూ వర్డ్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఆన్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఆన్ వ్యూలింగ్స్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఆన్ వ్యూలింగ్స్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఆన్ వ్యూలింగ్స్ ఆల్రెడీ వీ హావ్ డిస్కస్ రైట్ వ్యూలింగ్స్ మీన్స్ వాట్ టు డిస్ప్లే ద మాస్టర్ డీటెయిల్ డేటా ఆన్ ద స్క్రీన్ టు డిస్ప్లే మాస్టర్ డీటెయిల్ డేటా ఆన్ ద స్క్రీన్ ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఐ హావ్ ఎ డిపార్ట్మెంట్ టేబుల్ ఐ హావ్ ఎంప్లాయీ టేబుల్ ఓకే ఐ వాంట్ టు డిస్ప్లే ద డిపార్ట్మెంట్ అండర్ డిపార్ట్మెంట్ ఐ వాంట్ టు డిస్ప్లే ద ఎంప్లాయీ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ ఓకే సో వితౌట్ జాయినింగ్ నార్మల్ ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు డిస్ప్లే మాస్టర్ డీటెయిల్ డేటా ఆన్ ద టోడ్ యూ మస్ట్ హావ్ టు జాయిన్ సైట్ ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు సప్లయర్స్ అండ్ సప్లయర్ సైట్స్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ ఆన్ ద టోడ్ వాట్ యూ డూ you have to do join right select start from ap suppliers some alias name select and ap supplier sites okay then that supplier id to supplier id you are going to join then you are going to display right so without joining also you can display master detail data on the screen by using create a page Can you hear me? Okay, I'm going to create the new page. So I'm going to display department and employee information by using view links. By using view links. New page view links end with PG. View links end with PG. Create two views. Create two views. A DPT vivo. B EMP vivo. A two vivos, one for DPT vivo, B EMP vivo. New view object. Click on next. DPT vivo. Department vivo. Select star from. Dot dot dpt. New view object. EMP vivo. Now create the view link. Create view link based on two EVOs. Create view link based on two EVOs. Create view link based on two EVOs. New view link. EMP DPT VL. EMP DPT VL. EMP DPT VL. Click on next. Department number. EMP VIVO. Department number add. Department vivo, department number, employee vivo, department number, add. Now you can see. Department vivo, department number, employee vivo, department number, add. Click on next. I'll make the street chart this one. I have created the view link. EMP DPT VL. I have created the view link. Okay, so 0 to 1 star means for one record, for any of the one record, it will give the star all records for employees. Okay, so 1 to star means, for example, if you have a 1 to many records. Okay, so we are going to 0 to 1 and 1 to star. So See, for example, you have a department one record, you want to display the all for example, department number 20 have a how many 4 or 5 employees. Okay, so 0 to sir 1 to start. So it will have a many. Create view link based on 2 egos. Next. So when open the AM, see, we have to attach this department view and VL and employee view like this. First, see, we have structure, right? Department view, employee VL and EMP view. So whatever the structure is there, same structure we have to assign here in the AM. First select here, assign VL. Understand, na? Apply. Open the AM. Open the AM. First select the department VO, then VL, then employee VO. Okay, so department records also multiple, right? Department records multiple and employee records multiple. Okay, when I select the department record, corresponding department record have a child. So which region department table we have take the advanced table. Department table we have take the advanced table. Attach VOs. View links to AM. Attach VOs and view links to AM. Attach VOs and view links to AM. And levels and variants to aim. Attention, okay. Next script. Create new region. Style as advanced table. Create new region style as advanced table for parent region. Create new region. Advanced table. Create new region style advanced table. In advanced table, we have property called view instance. In advanced table, we have property called view instance. AM attached. AM definition. DEPT Vivo, view instance DEPT Vivo, instance dpt view, view link instance, view link instance emp dpt vl1, emp dpt vl1, emp dpt vl1, view link instance emp dpt, the vl name ఉంది కదా, vl name ఉంది కదా, emp dpt vl1, emp dpt vl1. When you attach vl to am na, it will be one, right? One will come, right? VL1, right? Advanced table, how to create the items? First we have to create the column item, then sortable header. In advanced table we have to create the items. How? First create the column. In the project 1 we have created lines, right? You remember na? Project 1 we have created the lines. How we have created lines? Advanced table, under the advanced table, column, under the column, item, under the item, sortable header, something we have created like this. Under the advanced table, new column, under the column, new item, column header, new sortable header. Okay, first column, D number column, D number item, V attribute, V bit number, startup letter, prompt, V bit number. Sortable letter from dpt number. Same like create new column, under the column item, under the column header sortable letter. Dname column, dname item, startup header, prompt, dname, prompt, dname, startup header, prompt, dname. Next, create dname view attribute. So you remember now we have created lines, right? Customer repeat create project. You, I think, if you want, I'll show you. Okay, fine. Gala. Same. Create new column. Under the column item. Under the column header, sortable header. Location column. Location item. Item level view attribute. location, startable header, location. So this is the creation of the parent region. This is the creation of the parent region. Now every parent we have a multiple lines, right? So under the parent region, new details. Under the parent region, new details. Create column. Create item. Create sortable header. From next to 6th. Under parent region, create new region details. Under parent region, create new region details. Under parent region, create new region details. The parent region create new details. The parent region create new details. New details. Okay, under details, okay, if you take the employee department record also, department record have a multiple rows, right? Employee, suppose if you take the department number 20 have a how many employees, 4 or 5, that rows also multiple, right? So we have to create the again one more advanced table. Under the detail, create new region style as advanced table. Under parent region, create new region details. Under details, create new advanced table. New advanced table. So here also employee name we can create column. Under the column item, column header, sortable header, employee number column, employee number item, sortable header from employee number. Sortable header from employee number. Employee number view at view, sorry, advanced table view instance, employee demo, view link instance, so employee table also view instance, employee view, view link instance, AMP, DEPT, VL. So employee number view attribute, EMP number. Understand, huh? Now create new column. Under the column item, under the column header, sortable header, ename column. Ename item. Item level, what we have to give? Mapping. Ename. Sortable header. Prompt. Ename. Understand, na? enough now, employee number, employee name, the bus. If you want, you can create more salary, commission, same under the column item, sortable header, same you can create, na? Okay, now execute the query. Execute the parent query. Execute the parent query. Create a C buffer. Set new controller. View links end with C buffer. Initialize the AM, execute the parent query, that's it. AM dot get dpt dot execute query. So one error will come, that is expected only. Okay, so detail view attribute name is not set for the table. Detail view attribute name is not set for the table even though detail named child has been specified. We specify boolean or string view attribute for this table property. Okay, ikkada, so view link page in advanced table. Here we have property called detail view attribute. This detail view attribute is not specified. This detail view attribute, any name, but that should be string or boolean. Okay, so create one transient attribute new. Just flag and method. Flag and head out. Okay, detail flag and method. Detail flag. Details flag updatable should be always. Okay, you can give the boolean or string, no problem. So what is the error contents? It should be boolean or string. You will say boolean or string, click on OK. Details flag. Detail view attribute. Any name, any attribute that should be string or boolean. Okay, I will run the page, then I will explain about this one. Detail view attribute. Run this table. Run. Okay, so window title level is wrong. We are not given the window title. View links information page. View links information page. Okay, so department number 10, accounting, New York, so. Click on here. This 20, we have a 2 in this record. 4. 40, we don't have any records. Understand, huh? So without, we are not doing any joins, right? Basically, if you want to do this kind of data in the total, what you can do, you have to do join, right? Without join, you cannot do in the database level. But in the OF framework, we have an option called view links. By using view links, you can display the master detailed data. Steps are okay, steps under the parent region, create new region, details, under details, create new advanced table. Same way, next, create a CBO for the page and select process request. Create new transient, create new transient attribute, create new transient attribute attached to advanced table boolean property, attach to details flag, attach advanced table, details view attribute, next the page. So this is the two example on the view links. Explain jana. DBTV1. So normally see when I open the page it should be like this, right? When I open it should be like this. Okay, when I click the show, so there must be some value should be passed, right? Okay, so if you are giving the string, it will be automatically passed to Y. That OF framework internally will be taken care. OF framework automatically taken care to give the Y. Okay, so now my requirement is, when I open the page, I want to display all the show, all the data should be displayed. Now see, when I open the page, it should be like this, right? So now I want to display like this. So what you have to do? Detail flag should be written as Y. How to do? That is different. I am talking about this one. That is hide and show, that is different. Hide show is, that is different. That is detail flag, that is there. But we are not using hide and show region, right? We are using only view links. Set attribute. You understand my requirement, na? I want to display data like this when I open the page. So what you have to do, the detail flag always should be written as Y. Okay, so in the query what you can do is, in the query you have written like this. DPD number, D name. Location, select Y. Details flag from view. So now it is returning y, right? Okay, I am returning the y. Okay, I am returning details flag as y. By default it will be n. By default it will be a n. Now what I am doing by deliberately I am adding the detail flag returning as y. Okay, now you can use this query. A transient attribute immutation. Remove the transient attribute. ఫస్ట్ టైం అది రాదు అసలు మళ్ళీ యాడ్ చేయండి ఓకే నౌ టేక్ దిస్ డిటైల్ ఫ్లాగ్ Now run the page. See now, because the y is passing to here. When you pass the y, what is going to happen? All will be expand mode. That is the importance of detail flag. Here, na? So that is the view links. Okay, next I will. View link, by using view links we can display only master detail data. Attend yes. If you join only single vivo, that also you can do you can display master. In that case you have to join right. But here we are not doing any join. Still, you can display the master detail data, right? Anyway, it will work. But what OA framework has given option, right? They have given option. Why do we go for join? That is na. So next. Ending topic slow. Example on view links. Next advanced regions. Advanced regions. H-grid. Example on H-grid. Example on H-grid. Hierarchical grid. Hierarchical grid. Hierarchical grid. So in a hierarchical gradient. Example on pop-up. Pop-up को जितना नहीं. How to माना मैं pop-up जिले जाता हूँ. Pop-up window. I have not shown pop-up right. I'll show you pop-up for this. Previous batches I have not shown the pop-up example. So this batch I will show you pop-up. Okay.
Page next.
Page different, pop-up different. Next 14. Example on entity level violations. So we have written the violations in the AM and CO, right? But we have not written the violations in the EO level. Like we have setter and getter methods, validate entity method is there, right? So for that example also I will show you. Okay, now we'll see the H grid, hierarchical grid. So I will show you how the H grid will be. So if you go for any OF pages in the Oracle standard, about this page. See, if you go here, expand all. So this is the table generate focus name controller application model view object. If you go for expand all, see now the data is coming. How first stack layout, table layout, row layout, cell format, like this is data is coming, right? Okay, so hierarchical information is coming, right? Like this. Okay, for example, in our company, take one company, first top level hierarchy president, under the president vice president, under the vice presidents there is only one president, but there are multiple vice president, under the vice president multiple directors, under the directors multiple managers, under the multiple managers. This kind of data I want to display in my OF page without writing single line of the code. So by using H grid we can display master detail data, not master detail, master, there must be a detail malla detail pakkan malli. If you go for previous example, what we have seen, only one master, one detail. Okay, so if you take the master detail, if you take the detail, again some details will be there. For example, president have a multiple vice presidents, under the vice presidents multiple directors, under the directors multiple managers. This kind of multiple layers data I want to display in my screen. So which region we have to go? H grid, hierarchical grid. Okay, this H grid region we have not covered in the project level. Project level lo manam chupinchalekapoyam. Project level I have not shown. Okay, so I am telling the separate examples. Okay kada, project level we have not got that scenario. We have not got that scenario, hence I am showing separate example. Okay, so you may get the requirement, right? You may get the requirement to display hierarchical information. In that case, you can follow this example, these steps. Okay. Ending topics. Example on H grid. Example on H grid, hierarchical grid. Okay. Okay, I have a query with me. This take this query. Take this query. Take this query. So here employee ID, employee name, full name, employee name. Okay, employee name is president. This Bernard Spenable is the president. I think president, there is no manager, right? If you take the company, president will be the top level. There is no manager for presidents. Okay, Brown James. Brown James what? Vice president. Who is the manager? Understand, na? Okay, so like this, Smith Peter also vice president. Who is the manager? Bernard. Taylor Lucy. Taylor Lucy, director. Who is the manager? Smith Peter. Understand, na? Here, employee ID and manager ID is the same. Employee ID, manager ID is the same. Okay, this data I want to display in my screen with hierarchical. Okay, how to display, I will show you. First, create a page. Create a page. Second, create vivo include below SQL. Create vivo and include below SQL query. Create a vivo and include below SQL query. Create view and include delay SQL query. Start. Attach. Create view link based on employee ID and manager ID. Attach view link and attach view link and vivo to AM. Attach view link and vivo to AM. Attach view link and vivo to AM. I will create the new page. Let's create end with PG. Name definition. Window title. Hierarchical info page. Hierarchy info page. Create the new vivo. EMP DPT vivo. Sorry, EMP manager vivo. EMP MGR vivo. Attach AMP MGR VO2 AM. Sorry, before that we have to create the VL, new view link. AMP MGR VL. okay, in the employee department, employee ID, okay, in the EMP manager BO, we have a manager ID add. Understand, na? Now open the AM, select here, like this. We have to attach VO and VL carefully. First, ante elantala ala add cheyadu. First em chala? Attach VO here, attach VL. Understand, na? Here, okay. Create new region style as H3. Create new region style as H3. Create new region style as H-grid. Here search view usage neda. Here search view usage. Search view usage, you have to mention the search view usage. Search view usage. Vivo name. Okay, under the H-grid create new tree. The data should be in the tree kind of format, right? The data should be in the tree kind of format. So create a new region style as create new tree. Create new region tree. Mention the tree RN. Okay, so here node def is there, members node def. This is the parent one. Under the members, next create the child node. Under the members, create child node. This parent is child. Node def parent. Okay, here view instance, employee manager. View attribute navigation machine ela karana okay malli chepisam em I should be one second one delete under the members new child node under the members new child node node def lo parent region lo view instance view name view attribute full name manager full name ante focus vastundi ikkada node def anedi focus column meer gamaninchana ikkada focus column will be there right ante focus undi kada ini full name ikkada focus okay in the child node here we have ancestor node and view link accessor near child node we have option called view link accessor in the view link accessor any properties and we have there only properties no single line of the code open the VL. Open the VL. Accessor name here. Accessor name. Viewing accessor, accessor name. Accessor name all open. Open name. Open the VL, accessor name. Accessor name. Next ancestor node and chapter. Ancestor node you have to give the take this part. Hscript pg dot this one ancestor node mention here. I will tell you after running the page. I will tell you what is the importance of ancestor node. I will after running the page. So this is the focus column. This is the focus will be there. Okay, now after that if you see here name, this is the focus. Now we have designed this one. Next controller application module, there are something is there here. Okay, after that what I can do is under the HTTP region create new item. Some items I am creating. New item. Just create some items. Okay, now if you observe there, first name, controller, something is there. Here also I am displaying position, employee ID, something I am going to display. Position. This is style text. View instance, view attribute, position port, position display, display position port, okay, position display. Next, message style list. EMP number, view instance, view attribute, employee ID. That's it. No need to execute the query. No need to write single line of the code. Now run the page. That's it. Enable. Run. Automatically execute will be taken care. Run the query. See here. First root node. This is the root node we have designed, like ancestor node something. Brown James. Brown James, we have a Bernard Spinnable. How many vice presidents? Bernard Spinnable, two vice presidents. Next, Smith Peter, two directors. Again, Taylor Lucy have a group manager. If I want to focus only this Bernard Spinnable, so I can focus here. If I want to have a root node, if I want to see only Smith Peter, If I want to have all, go here. If I want to see link clang filler, like this. Okay, so why I have given ancestor node, right? Ancestor node, what it does is, it will display the parent node, it will display the childs. Childs are coming using tree region. See what I am doing here in the tree region, I am displaying the members. Members is first node definition is parent. Okay, in the child node, I am giving the ancestor node. Ancestor node, what I am doing, hgrid region phase and end with tree region. Okay, what is going to happen at runtime is, okay, whatever the tree region having the data, that data will be come as the root node by using ancestor node. By using ancestor node, what is going to happen? So it will give the tree kind of structure. Tree kind of structure means parent leaf, child leaf, under the child leaf again, child, like the sub childs will come by using the ancestor node. Okay, view link accessor. So you must have to give the VL reference. VL reference means what? In the employee and managers, we have a common column. What is the common column in the employee ID? Okay, that view link access we have to give in the child node, like this. Then I have displayed the position and employee number. Position and this and the name seal ikkada. Prompt ile the position and employee number. Understand or not? You can try now. Excel it. Okay, where are we? Attach view links and VO to AM. Next year, fifth one. Create new region, select hgrid, search view usage, view name, next to sixth one. Under the hgrid, create new region, select under the create new child node. Okay. So this is the steps of hgrid. You can try now. Next page. What is the next one? Picture. So tomorrow we'll continue. Tomorrow class timing is 9:30. Tomorrow I'm conducting one demo here. 8:30 to 9:30 I will take the class demo. Okay, 9:30 to 10:30 I will take for you. Okay, then 9:30. Tomorrow class time is 9:30 IST. If you have any friends, you can refer tomorrow demo. Okay. So next to Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So we have how many topics are pending? Okay, tomorrow I will complete the switcher and train. Train region. Train and you can don't think on this Venkatadri Express something. Okay. So we have a region called train. Switcher and train I will complete tomorrow. Friday I will complete this four. Saturday this three. Saturday I will complete this one. I will take 2.5 hours, 3 hours time. 2.5 hours it will take. 2.5 hours, 3 hours it will take this. Very important. Migration, creating items, multi-delete, pop-up, entity level validation. 2 to 3 hours it will take. I will complete Saturday or complete at any cost. Okay, na? But make sure that you have to do practice. I think lot of people are done practice until first project. After first project completed, na, I am not seeing any practice these days. But previously you guys are sitting in the room and you are doing practice, but I don't think these days just Aramatham. Only some people are doing. But lot of people are not doing practice after first project. First project everyone done. I don't know online guys whether they are doing practice or not. No. Because I am not watching to them, right? So they are in different locations. But offline guys, I am seeing some people have done practice for first project well. After the first project completed, some people have done something. But Rakesh, I don't see. ఫస్ట్ స్క్వేర్ చేశారు మీరు, తర్వాత చేయలేదు కదా. నువ్వు రాలేదా? అవును.